The Controlled Substances Board is getting an update on dangerous drug activity. Today, the board heard from multiple law enforcement agencies on what they are seeing in the field. This information helps the CSB make decisions about what drugs to schedule and at what level. Scheduling substances creates safeguards that limit the potential for abuse and the harm it causes.
Public health campaign to control the opioid epidemic is an all-hands-on-deck effort. It requires coordination among many local, state, and federal agencies.
Scheduling also helps EMS teams. When first responders know what is circulating in their communities, they can train to identify overdoses and to administer appropriate emergency care that can save lives.